In Division II girls soccer, the St. Ursula Arrows came in as decided underdogs of the number two ranked team in the nation in Walsh Jesuit, but the match went to shootouts, scoreless in regulation. Nicole Vahalik, great work in goal, and it was Kylie Armstrong with the winner, and then Sandra Yu, a player who is one of the top players in the nation, went high over the crossbar, and St. Ursula beats Walsh Jesuit to advance to the state championship game.